today is the day. I'm going to catch my first crawfish in the creek. I pulled up my trap with some leftover chicken breasts in it from last time, and green sunfish, a lot of them. Look at these guys. Decided to release them in this clear water so I could watch them swim off. They're really cool little fish. But how the heck am I supposed to catch crawfish out here?